Hello, my name is Ambrose. Here in my hand is a millipede. We have about 2,000 species of native millipedes here in Australia, but as far as I know, I do not believe that this is one of them. Let's have a look at it. This millipede looks like the non-native Portuguese millipede, but this one looks a bit green, while the adult Portuguese millipedes look more grey-black. It is possible that they change from green to black as they mature, but I'm not entirely sure. But I have noticed that this millipede does do something that Portuguese millipedes definitely do. And soon I'll show you what it is, and believe me, it's pretty cool. You can tell that millipedes aren't insects, because insects only have 6 legs, while millipedes obviously have many more. The hard plates that form the millipede's exoskeleton on the dorsal side of their body are called tergites. If the millipede is feeling threatened, it may coil its body so its soft body parts are protected and the hard tergites are exposed. The other defensive strategy is using their glands to secrete a pungent liquid through micropores. This secretion is composed of organic chemicals called quinones, which make the millipedes distasteful to potential predators. Millipedes prefer a moist habitat under damp wood or leaf litter. They are herbivores and they generally feed at night on leaf litter, damp and decaying wood, fungus, moss, and soft vegetable matter. Now, let me tell you what's really cool about these millipedes. They glow under UV light, just like scorpions. Let's have a look at it. Not all millipedes glow under UV light, so these ones are very special. For instance, these millipedes do not fluoresce. Have you ever found something that glows? Well, I'll be interested to hear about it, so leave a comment down below and let me know. Portuguese millipedes are positively phototactic in response to visible light. That means when it's dark, these millipedes will move to a source of light. You've probably seen this with moths and other insects. I tried a little experiment to see if these millipedes are positively phototactic, but the millipede did not seem to be. So, it either isn't a Portuguese millipede or the light source was not quite right. But I have noticed something interesting. Remember how I said that millipedes secrete a fluid from their glands? Well, I just moved the millipede and look at its sides. It's possible that these black drops are defensive secretions. It's really cool to see. While we're watching this glowing millipede, I'd like to give a shout out to our first ever Super Thanks supporters. They are Janine Richards, Alison Churchill, Golden Advice, Peter Schultz, Judith Scholdice, and Thomas Aldrin. Thank you so much. With your support, we've purchased an extra camera battery, which will provide us with more recording time while we're out adventuring in the bush. Can you imagine that this unassuming millipede can glow? Well, when I found that out, I was pretty surprised too. I better say goodbye. Thanks for watching and bye for now. I'll see you on our next adventure. Subscribe and you can join me on our next adventure. Bye!